we have the opportunity to make a habit of empathy.
Moreover, I appreciate her many declarations during the hearing that judges must decide cases solely on the basis of the facts and the law, and especially her disagreement with the president's erroneous, I believe, formulations that in the hard cases a judge should rely on empathy and what's in his or her heart. And it may have been possible to vote to confirm her, notwithstanding her decisions in Ricci, Maloney, and some other questionable cases.